Tonight, Warner police say a dog killed by a car on Waldron Hill Road may have been intentionally hit. They say the vehicle appears to have driven up the hill between 7 and 7:30 last night, crossed the street, going into a ditch, hitting the dog. They say the driver then appears to have continued back up the hill without stopping. If you know anything about the accident, you're asked to call Warner police.